there. Heard you guys want to see a running video of the Rival. Have to say it's quite overwhelming to see the response and the amount of people that have asked for a running video of this truck. I gotta tell you though, it's raining, it's cold, it's a little windy, even rained this morning. And I know you probably guys are probably thinking, you know, just enough excuses, let's see a running video. Well, all right, take a good look guys. This is the last time this truck will ever be this clean. The ground is wet, it's moist. I'm gonna try and avoid puddles, but rumor has it that this is actually water resistant. Let's give it a try, eh? Well, there you have it guys, first running video of the Tim Associated Rival. A couple of bad falls and I've broken two shock caps that you see there, and this one here has actually popped off as well, that guy there, and there's the other broken one. So I got two broken shock caps, one popped off. Other than that, the truck has actually held up reasonably well. The body is actually not that bad. The rear of the body though is quite buckled, as you can see. So now I have to go and get myself some upgrades for the shocks. I know that there are some out there. If you guys know where I can get them, post a little comment down below. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Catch you next time.